So hi guys, this is part two of the rigid wallet. It's been about 2 months, roughly about 2 months since I got this wallet, and pretty much all I can say, I just love it. As you can see, I carry some money at the back, like £20 or so. Always just have some cash in it, and yeah, what I can say, just get so used to it. So yeah, at the moment I'm using about 10 cards in there, and it does really good job. Yeah, so this is my review after 2 months. I really recommend it, but what I'm not really happy about it, as you can see the bands on the side over here, can you see those? And this side over here. So if anyone from the rich is watching, guys, make sure you include the extra band, because it's been only 2 months and you can see the condition of them. And I've been really gentle, I pretty much just use it in my pocket, and just as I said, I didn't leave it on a butt surface or anything like this. So if you're watching, for the money we pay, we should get a spare band, elastic band. So yeah, overall I love it. I would probably never go to the back to my old wallet. So what I can say about it, yeah guys, so thumbs up. In the beginning is a strange feeling till you get used to it, how to bring the cards out, but once you get used to it, it's all I can say, I love it, and it's very comfortable and small. So yeah, I will give it a thumbs up, and I do recommend it, guys. So it's up to you if you want to get one, go and check it. So yeah, so you can see in the background, this is my old wallet, and the new one, you can see the difference in size, and I really love it. The size of it is brilliant.